are without a doubt the best in their field. Willie Tyler and Lester. Come with you.
When you finish with the words, yep, I'll come back and I'll do this. I'll go. And then, you know, and I'll add this. I'll go. Now, while I'm doing those two things, I want you to hum at the same time.
Come again?
Reading the lips. Value you pack. You're getting all for your money.
Say what? No, that's not really a good gauge, folks, because sometimes his mouth is not moving, my mouth is not moving, and people are saying, where is the sound coming from out of his head?
What are you grunting for? If you want to talk, open your mouth.
I will, but right now I'm trying to go to the bathroom.
It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
I understand you attribute this to yoga.
Yes.
Yoga my ass.
Go, 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 go.
This is the first time I've ever seen you take something out with no meat on it.
What's happening? They're looking at your mouth to see if it's moving, you know?
Say what?
Just a pound and a half of coke up your nose, you'd be relaxed too.
Hey, baby, where are you going to? Wait up, I get my hat down with you.
Wait a minute.
Mr. Hammond, we hear very encouraging things about you and your little friend.
Thank you, sir. Ricky and I appreciate this opportunity for parole hearing.
Yeah, check is in the mail.
Say what?
I was a secret agent. Secret. Oh, yeah, you were smuggled into an enemy hideout in a bass violin case, right?
Right.
But the enemy, they discovered you, right?
Right.
What was your reaction when you opened the door to the bass violin case and you looked out? What did you say?
Man, I looked out and I said...